One day, I realized that I no longer dreamed of what I would do when I was whole again. My will burned to reach that point, and then suddenly was nothing. I had adjusted somehow. I had evolved in that unfamiliar region, plotting my way to where the scientists and remakers of the world congregate. If I regained my whole self, I would become someone new, without the desire that defined me. I realized I was not looking for fulfillment, but for dissolution. I would pass my body on to a newborn.